afternoon. Today's feature presentation is The Mark of Zorro, starring Tyrone Power. For more than 20 years, Frazier Thomas has brought you family classics each Sunday afternoon on WGN-TV. As you undoubtedly know by now, Frazier passed away last Wednesday morning. We want you to know that Family Classics will continue to air each Sunday afternoon. All of the motion pictures scheduled for the balance of 1985 were personally chosen by Frazier, and each was edited under his supervision. What we'll be missing, of course, is the presence of Frazier Thomas. He obviously is irreplaceable. Perhaps at some time in the future, the program will have another host. But for now, we have only the films themselves, the ones he chose so carefully for all of us to enjoy together for so many Sunday afternoons.